So, a lot of people have been asking me. I got my new mouse and keyboard for the summer, and I don't know what to do. Well, I'm gonna be showing you what you can do to use your mouse and keyboard in Fortnite. This works for PS4, Xbox, and PC. Let's get right into it. So what you're gonna wanna do is plug in your mouse. Very simple, but you might need to use your keyboard to log in, so do that first. Then you're gonna wanna double click on Fortnite. Sometimes a single click works, but I like to use the double click. There you go. And now Fortnite should be loading up. Now you have the choice between three modes: Save the World, Battle Royale, and Creative. You can just click Creative. Now all you want to do is click Play. Now you don't want to click Play, you want to click Create. All right, so you're gonna load in to what they call the Creative Hub. So this is where you're gonna find some maps, but you're gonna want to find the glowing one. This hub changes from time to time, but the glowing one is usually yours. So let's just hop right into it. Post Evo's here. I kind of messed up a bit because if you look at my now playing feature, it says Government of Ontario. It's supposed to say what's playing in the background. Like, as you can see from mine, it's saying Eterna 4S Lo-Fi Remix. Well, yeah, it's kind of glitched for some reason. So, yeah, just keep on watching. It's funny. Watch the end, trust me. All right, so you're now in your creative map. You just want to hit your ESC button. For some reason, I forget what it's called, and hit Start Game. This is probably the most simple ways to start the game. But now that we're in our game, just build. This is probably my favorite way to practice Fortnite, is just building. Because honestly, it is super easy. All you gotta do is just build and pretend you know what you're doing. For example, I'm pretending I know how to do 90s, right? I'm pretending I know how to do 90s. Once you got all this down, you should be good to go. Because honestly, just pretending you know how to play a game is perfectly fine. Because once you have the confidence to actually play the game, then you're good to go. And honestly, if you're thinking, "Well, damn, this guy's so good at building," you can learn how to build just like me by clicking any sort of my Fortnite guides, because I do Fortnite guides every single week. This is considered one of them, but honestly, if you think this is a real Fortnite guide, you're a noob and you should probably never play Fortnite ever again. And if you thought I was being serious, well, you should probably never go on the internet again, because that's what you call sarcasm. Wow, chat, I can't believe you. You thought I would end the video without saying the evil squad member of the day? Shame on you. It's kind of sad because I didn't prepare any because I didn't think I was doing one. But just to prove you wrong, I will do one, okay? Okay, so the Evo squad member of today is Revolver Haven. He said, "Bruh, I can't triple edit. Lmfao." How do you say it? LMFAO. Lmfao. And yeah. Yeah, so I use motion blur. I thought it was better for aim, but it actually made my aim trash. So yeah, I'm not using motion blur anymore. So yeah. Now let's end of the video. Psych! No, I'm kidding. It is. Trust. No, I'm kidding. It is. Trust. My humor is so good, isn't it?